Going to get gas because mom left us with zero freaking
kilometers left.
We think. We think we've found our first area to find a Christmas tree. There's a path there, a path over there.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Starting to get the feeling we might have chose the wrong path. I'm not seeing one. I think Dad spotted one. That bushwhacking. I think Dad spotted our tree. Maybe keep freaking walking. See, I think that's what. Oh. That one's too. Why?
No.
Question mark? No, I think it. Ow!
What do you think, Kai?
I think I just lost mine. I think it looks good.
Dad, can we keep looking?
What?
Like over here.
I don't want a tree this year.
Are you sure?
Disappointment.
I'm looking at Scott for some guidance. For real?
Talk to the man of the household.
Yeah, I am sure. It's too much of a hassle last year.
Hey, safety manager, how safe is he hitting it?
Yeah.
Not very good, but whatever. I'm off duty.
Year two for Blake. Let's see how it goes. Oh, year three, actually. He's an OG with me and Dad.
Okay, this is going to be quite a fall when she comes.
Nice one.
Yo, I tap out.
I'm back.
The lumberjack games. Oh, holy Rick. Frick. You get to come next year. Look at the size of these. Oh!
It's
an injury. Holy frick. He's taking out chunks the size of
Berlin.
Boom.
I was trying to fall off. Oh god, like if that axe head comes off, we're dead.
It's tight.
Woo! A little tired?
Let's see what Brady's been up to in the meantime. Looks like he's got, I don't know, the quality of the bows. How are the bows, Brady?
Oh, they're pretty good.
Pretty good, I guess.
Found one of bows.
Job, Brady.
Alright, let's see if there's any forts we can build.
Hmm. Ow! Well, we can. Maybe if you sit in that.
Maybe we could use that as a
bouncy
root. Oh!
Kaya, last time you played
this
game.
Some folks like to hear a Christmas song, but I like Christmas bells that go ding dong. Jingle, jangle, tingling, or just bing bong. I love to hear them ring.
Christmas bells, ring those Christmas bells. While they chime, we'll have a happy time. So ring those Christmas bells. Ding dong, ding dong.
Brooke, do you like pine cones on your Christmas tree?
You know, no, I don't. How do you feel about pine cones on your Christmas tree?
I'd say I don't like them, but I think I do like them.
I
like them. How do you feel about pine cones on your Christmas tree?
Pretty good.
How do you feel about pine cones on your Christmas tree, Scott?
That one's pretty controversial, but I'm against it.
How do you feel about pine cones on your Christmas tree?
There's multiple types of pine cones. I'm waiting. There's many types of pine cones, so it depends on the pine cone.
What's your favorite type of pine cone?
Fresher ones, like more, not ripe, but like ones that are grown in more.
Thank you, Blake. Ripe pine cone. What do you feel about pine cones on your Christmas tree?
They're a must. It shows that you got it out of the woods. It shows that you didn't go to IKEA and cheap it like the rest of the city. It shows that you had to go to a healthy place to get a tree that's really ready to reproduce.
We're gonna get a Christmas tree, one for you and one for me. Great, big, tall, and wide as so. Tra la la, away we go.
We'll buy a tree,
a tree,
a great big Christmas tree, and trim it up with shiny lights for everyone to see.
And then
we'll hang
a wreath upon the door and wish a Merry Christmas like we've never wished before. And then
timber! Woohoo!
Yeah! The tree.
Let's go and get the tree.
The tree.
And trim it up with shiny lights for everyone to see.
We're gonna get a Christmas tree. We're gonna get a Christmas tree. Green or white or pink or blue. One for me.
Well, that's a statement piece. Oh, the top is really nice, folks.
See, and I love pine cones.
Oh. Okay, now.
Can you measure the height? Someone mark the spot!
Mark the spot! Brady's on
tree,
it!
Just right at the tree bearing.
Dad stepped me on my foot!
What's so funny?
The day I left, my mama cried. She knew that I
would surely die. Switch. Yeah.
Scott, I did the heavy lifting. You can bring her home.
Maybe we can try standing it up.
Good.
From the back?
Oh, from Kaya.
See, they're pretty locked in together, so that's good. We want to keep it that way.
I don't think we do.
Yes, we do.
Shh. Hush. Oh, good job.
Okay, great. This is going well. Stand her up. Stand. So this is already the part that's going on the wall, so we can't sacrifice much more.
Oh yeah, it broke quite a bit.
It broke a ton. So we have to take both.
Because they gotta come apart for us to get it out. We'll never...
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That looks fine. That looks fine.
Is this the second one?
No, we got two bare edges though.
Mm. Well, on that side it's really good.
We'll just put this into the corner.
It'll come down.
No, it won't. It's not.
Well, here.
Wait a minute.
It's not good. It's bare.
Call out the holly. Put up the tree before my spirit.
Christmas trees,
we're
made into one.
So Blake helped a lot today. He did lots of the heavy lifting, if you can't tell. Not.
Forgot them. I kept asking, are we
taking
the bells?
Three.
I said
are
get the bells. I didn't
we'll
hear
get
you.
Lots off these trees.
Oh, that little tree from my house.
Brooke, you didn't want a tree.
I know bells. Okay, it's perfect.
Get
some bells.
Yeah.
We're gonna get some bells so we can
run
into that tree.
Yep, that's good.
Homemade wire system for holding the tree.
We put together last night.
Oh, perfect. He got you a tree.
That's actually a really good one.
Yeah.
Love it!
Nice.
Here. Is it a good tree?
Look at it.
Not that.
Oh. No, that's why we need this.
We have two trees.
Best day ever. Look at you from everywhere, feeling the air. Oh, all that power raising the sun. Oh, the dance, and the tones gaily they ring while people.
people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong.
Merry, merry Christmas.
With drum will ring.
Merry Christmas.
Ding
dong,
ding
dong. Dong without end. Their joyful tone to everyone.
On they send. On without end. Their joyful tone to everyone.
We have arrived home. Taken what we thought was one tree and turned out to be two into the garage here. I'm trying to prepare it for bringing it in the house. I'll try to tie them together so that we can get something that's reasonable. And here is what the double tree looks like now that we've put it together. We're watching a Christmas show. And you'd never know that we have hooked the two trees together to make one.
Tis the season to be jolly and joyous. Fa la la, with a burst of pleasure we will arrive.
Fa
la la, it's the season when the saints can employ us.
Fa la la,
spread the news about peace and to keep love alive.
Creepo.